SciENcv is a free profile service that is part of MyNCBI, offered by the National Institutes of Health. This video focuses on special features in SciENcv that help you quickly create, share, and maintain NSF-approved biographical sketches, and these can be used for proposal submission. Complete details about NSF biographical sketch requirements are available in the NSF Proposal and Award Policies and Procedures Guide, see Part 1, Chapter 2. Let's get started back on the SciENcv homepage by using the big blue button, Click Here to Start. Click the NSF login icon to sign into your account. If you do not already have a linked NSF account, you will be taken to this page at research.gov to verify your credentials. At this point, you can either create an NCBI account or link an existing NCBI account. Additional information on linking accounts, such as from ORCID to NCBI, can be found in the MyNCBI help documentation on our bookshelf in the section called Sign In Using a MyNCBI Username and Password. I'm now logged into my mock account and I'm on the SciENcv main page. If you have more than one profile, you will see a list here. To generate a new profile, use Create New Document. SciENcv offers four format options when creating a new biographical profile, and several options for the data source. You can create one from scratch, starting with a blank page. You can duplicate an existing biosketch and edit that. Or you can use an external source to populate sections of the biosketch, such as using ORCID to import citations, education, and other data. Please note that only some of the external information is editable by the user and will not automatically update from the external source. I am now on an existing NSF biosketch, and I'll show some editing options. You can choose to share your profile here. And for editing, some sections have a link called Edit Entries. Click on that, and the Delete and Edit options become available. The Product section is linked to your My Bibliography collection. Click on Select Citations, then Add Citations, and you can add citations from PubMed right here. Or go to My Bibliography if you want to upload an RIS file or create manual citations, and of course you can add PubMed citations in MyBib as well. If your ORCID account is linked to MyNCBI, ORCID citations will sync in this section. Down in Section D, Synergistic Activities, moving your cursor onto an entry brings up options that allow you to edit, delete, and change the position of the entries. Back at the top of this page, you see that biosketches can be downloaded in PDF format. That PDF can be used in grant application submissions that go through research.gov. Finally, just a reminder that anyone with a MyNCBI account can create biosketch profiles. You get to this settings page by following your MyNCBI username link at the top of the page. In addition, you can assign delegates to manage your profiles. Note that you can assign delegates independently for SciENcv and for My Bibliography. We welcome feedback on SciENcv. If you have questions about the function of the web pages, please contact the NSF Help Desk at 1-800-381-1532 or by email rgov@nsf.gov. Policy-related questions should be directed to policy@nsf.gov. Additional information, plus links to help documentation, is available here on the SciENcv homepage.